Recording.
Bring it up. There?
No? Yes.
This is Angie, a girl who had to move to a new school because of her parents' divorce. Angie lived alone with her mother also. Angie had a weird way of dressing. She would always wear long skirts and ugly black shirts. Angie attended to Ocean High Well School. In her first day at school, Angie was very excited. But when she approached people made fun of her dress code. Her counselor was a male named Mr. Gray. Mr. Gray saw Angie crying and asked her what happened. Angie knew he would understand her because he was a male, so she ran away crying. The bullying got worse every day. And Angie couldn't take it anymore. One night around 8 p.m., she came up with the idea of killing herself. Rosa heard him, heard weird noises, and she went to check up on Angie. When Angie saw her mother, she didn't dare to do it, so she just broke down and cried. Rosa explained to Angie that she had the same thing during high school, and so she gave her real good advice. Angie took that advice and grew stronger as a person. and decided to change her look because maybe that way people at school would like her more. When Angie went to school, people just stared at her and smiled. That's when she knew she was loved. Angie became very popular at the end of the year and had lots of friends, and she was also running for prom queen. On prom night, Mr. Gray announced Angie as prom queen.